Hello YouTubers, it's Ren here again and welcome. Another Portal 2 video here, but this time I thought this is quite interesting. I've got an interesting mod here called West Ischemia or Ischemia Born Informatics, Wibidata basically. Yeah, this is by a company called in America called Wibidata, right? Now, obviously, as you can hear, I'm not American, but despite what it is, this mod is actually available openly to download for anybody. Now, the reason this is unusual, right? Apparently, Wibidata is a well quite a big company, and what they deal in is ad administering and monitoring big data on the internet, right? So they deal with a thing called big data, right? That basically means, things that have got a lot of data, basically. Simple. They've got an unusual approach, apparently, to their recruitment process. They provided this Portal 2 mod, I believe, as an aptitude test to help judge if they can recruit you or not. It's basically a set of puzzles. And I think there's a storyline to it as well. Basically, a set of puzzles provided in a Portal 2 mod, and you just play the game like how you usually do, basically. But also, well, the basic part of the story is that your I think you're a person who wants to be recruited, and some the CEO of the company has oh hang on, no, you're no, let me think. You're a new employee, that's it. Yeah. You're a new employee, I think, and the CEO has lost the PIN code to I think the main database or something. If I can't remember what it was to exactly, but he's lost the PIN code to something, and you have to basically find that PIN code. But the game kind of explains itself along the way anyway, I think. So, there's no need to worry. So, and as you can see, you can also invite a friend to test with as well. So that's an interesting mechanic there, but anyway, let without further ado, let's get on and let's go to the testing lab, right? Okay.
Hello, and welcome to the Weebie Data Offices. Wait a minute, you're not our CEO. You're the new hire, aren't you? I guess you'll have to do. Once again, our fearless leader forgot his PIN to the website. I was going to reset it for him, but now I'll make you do it. Before you can begin, put one leg in front of the other and waddle over to your computer and use it. I believe they set your station up over in the corner by the servers. If you're smart enough to open an email client, you should be able to view the email that was received. You do know how to read, don't you?
wonder what that's for. Take that with me. Let's have a bit of an explore around. I believe these are the actual offices at Wibidata. So this is an actual representation of the offices. I'm not sure, I could be wrong. Nothing interesting there. Oh, look at that chair. That is a glitch. Let's have a good look around, shall we? See what we can find. Oh. I wonder what this does. Well, I wonder what the point of that is. Now she said a computer in the corner or something, didn't she? Hmm. see if these ones do anything. Oh, that won't do anything. Let's have a look around here, see if there's anything useful. Their lives are in our hands. Let's see what the other stuff does first. Perhaps taking a risk here. Don't seem to do nothing. Let's have a look here. Oh, sorry to hear you forgot your PIN to the jobs website again. This is the fourth time this month, right? Wow, all that work on absurd branding and new business cards must be mentally taxing. You've got my sympathies for real. Unfortunately, I'm a little booked right now. What with the new recruiting website AI acting buggy and trying to kill the applicants. Probably a Maven bug. Since our legal budget was blown, when your absolutely vital giant Wibby Hovercube crashed into City Hall, kinda trying to nip this one in the bud. The manual interactive PIN recovery system should be almost working. In the last test, only 92% of the subjects died. If your day if your day is booked, putting our logo on a new t-shirt or something, ask the new hire for help. Right.
So the person who hired you cannot even remember a 4-digit code. Anyway, with all the time it took you to read that email, I've been able to clean the kitchen, order new servers, prepare the first elevator, and solve world hunger. See, your shortcomings have done some good already.
She's not very nice. What do we have here? Remember, she is watching. To do human verification system. Do not trust her. Security through obscurity is our only hope. Where have I not been? What's going on here? I don't think that was there before. Right, the batteries on my headset are starting to get low.
Here we are, the first step to the pin reset. It's been a whole 3 days since I've been here. Hopefully you'll perform better than the last applicant. Just be sure to watch out for the wheel fix. They can be Seems something or someone is messing with my speech function. Probably just the CEO trying to make me sound like an Italian plumber again. Anyways, I'm sure you'll figure things out.
Pardon me. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop in a bit because my headset's running low, so let's just do a little bit of this. To change the microphone because headset had run out of battery, so this is a better microphone anyway, but I'm not able to wear a headset during doing this, so
Throw a grill when I hand you over. Yeah, it clearly does, so let's try that again. expect to achieve. Oh, damn it. Direction cube. I think it might. We can drop it down there, which we can't. Good.
Reset terminal.
So, where is this reset terminal? With nothing in there, was there? Don't think there was anything in here. No. There we are. nothing that a table and chairs was there before. That on. So This is a tough one. Thing is, what's there as well? So I'm guessing I have to dart there. I guess I have to be ultra quick. Walked a bit quicker. Walks too slow. No. No. Surely I haven't got to do it this way, surely. Worked. is, or there's no more coming out. Think of what to do, Steve. I can't. There's a button here, but I can't see what it activates. Another thing is how to get rid of those gates. do I do this? I don't know what that's going to achieve. Bloody hell, this is tough. There's no portable surfaces up there, I don't think. Just on the side. No. I'm honestly stuck.
If it's only was bringing it down there and it went back up.
Yeah.
Why can't you reverse that to bring it down?
What, reverse?
Where it's going up, make it come down.
Make it come down to where it's rotating.
Yeah.
Why would I want to do that?
Well, then, if you've got it down in. Going down instead of up. It's going to be down lower so you can be positioned.
Well, how would I do that? I need to get it closer to me, that's what I need to do.
Yeah. But the piece that's going across, right, if you made it go down instead of up first, and yeah. Then repositioned it.
Made it go down, yeah.
Right, so yeah. If you know you put your port all in farther down, closer to you.
Further down?
Yeah, where it's going across. Where you had it going across, can't you move that down?
What, the portal?
Yeah.
No, I can't. There's only one portable wall there. I can't move it down. Is that what you mean?
Mm.
I can't move it down, no. Pretty sure there's no other portable walls there. I wonder if there's a way I can make the cube roll off the platform.
So what happens if you move the portal now? Does it fall?
Does what fall? Well, I've moved it up there, trying to get it roll forward off the platform, but it fell the other way. Somehow a cube has got. How did a cube get stuck there? Bizarre. Too late. Pressed it too late.
Well, see where them cubes is now falling down there?
Yeah.
Can't you put a portal to get one of them up?
I can only put a portal there to get that like that.
Goes back out of that room now. Is there any more portable walls behind you?
No. But I can't pick up the cube through a portal anyway because they're gridded. They're like caged. Well, at least I don't think the cages will open, as far as I would know. Suppose I could give it a try and see if they decide to open all of a sudden. No, they don't. See, I could try to grab it, but see, can't get it out. on top of there. Gosh, this is well hard. I think I see. Right. Ah, bugger. It's all about timing. Excuse me. got it. Damn it. I figured out what to do. But it's a case of timing. May have overcomplicated it a bit. Don't you think, Steve?
I can see why your equipment isn't that already. When you're ready, roll over to that
There's three tests left, I guess. Where do I go now? Ah, here we are.
Thank you. still just need to do some things around to get everything right.
Thank you. Christ. it for now. Yeah, that's enough for now. Like if you like, dislike if you dislike, comment, subscribe, you know the way. Right, and I'll see you in the next part. Okay, thank you, bye.